Welcome back to my channel, and I'm Sharon. And I know you have a problem, like everybody is unsubscribing your channel and you go after sub for sub, and they also just unsubscribe your channel after they use. And if you want to find out who is unsubscribing your channel, there is a simple trick, and I'm going to show that in this video. And on my next video, we are going to look into who is disliking your YouTube videos. So subscribe to my channel for more videos. So I'm gonna show this for your Android mobile. First of all, you have to open your Google Chrome, and you have to type YT desktop site, and then the first thing will be YouTube Studio, and you have to click on that. Then your channel's dashboard, that is YT Studio dashboard, will open up, and this is that thing. And at the bottom level, at rightmost corner, there will be a small box, and it will be written recent subscribers, and this is that thing, recent subscribers. And at the bottom, there will be an option called see all, and you have to click that see all option, and then another window will open. So this window will open up, and it contains the entire subscribers list of your channel, and it is for the last 90 days. You can scroll down and see the entire list, and it contains data like the date of subscription, that is when that channel subscribed to our channel, the date of subscription. And if you click in this 30 or 50, then you can see a 50 people at a time as column like this. And you also have other data like the subscriber count of that specific channel, and also action which is called unsubscribe or subscribe. You can click on that and you can automatically subscribe to them or unsubscribe them, and also you can know if you have subscribed them or not. That is the data which means we have subscribed to them or not, and it is not they have subscribed to us or not. They have already subscribed to us, that is why they are in our subscribers list here. So now we have changed from the last 90 days to lifetime option. That means you can see your entire subscribers over here. That means from the beginning of your channel, or when you started your channel, you can see all the entire subscribers here, and see a complete list is given. But inside you can see some of them I haven't subscribed. It's because it's their personal page or personal channel, and it doesn't contain any videos or anything. They have subscribed to me from their personal channel or personal Gmail. That's why I haven't subscribed to them. And you can see my entire list here. And when you see a channel, you're not sure which channel is that, and you don't remember anything about them, then click on that and automatically you go into that channel's homepage, and you can see what the channel was about and if you know them or not. And that is really helpful to identify other YouTubers easily and who is our subscribers also. At the topmost part, it's written that only includes users who have made their subscriptions public. So you may be wondering what's that. So let me show using my own channel, and let me switch on to my channel or the account in which I have my channel, and it's called Mehndi Love, and we are going to switch on to that channel. And this is my YouTube page, normal YouTube page. So let me sign in to my channel. So this is my home page, my channel page, and when I click on the channels option, I can see whom I have subscribed to, the channels I have subscribed to. Since it's my own channel, it's visible to me. So then go to home again, then go to settings. We don't have to go into these settings, we have to go into the settings that is a small symbol out there, and you have to click on that and scroll down, and then in the privacy there is an option called keep all my subscriptions private. You have to on that, then your subscriptions become private. That means nobody can see if you have subscribed to their channel or not. So let me show you. So I'm going to switch on to my other account, and that's my personal account, and I'm going to switch on to that. For that, click the switch account, and then I'm going to click on that account, and now I'm going to type my normal channel name. That's my Hindi love. So let's see. So if you have a public subscriptions, then everybody can see it, like the one I have shown before in my channel. And since I have a private subscription, it is written like this, which means nobody can see whom you have subscribed to. So in short, if you have a doubt that somebody have unsubscribed your channel, then go directly to your subscribers list and check for him, and that guy is not there, then go directly to their channel and check for the subscriptions, that is the channel option, and check whether it is private or public. And if it's public, then it's damn sure that they have unsubscribed you, and if it's private, then they have got real brains and we can't do anything, we can't just find out in that situation. So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and the dislike video which is coming out next. So subscribe to my channel, stay tuned, and bye till we meet again.